Back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Teresa. I'm a 20-year-old theater studies major at Nebraska Wesleyan University, and today I'm going to be doing a theater Q&A. Now, this isn't gonna be like my dream roles because we all know I did that video last week, so be sure to check that out. I will link it up here, but make sure to go check out that video. I did my top five dream roles / dream shows. It's kind of an in-between. But yeah, make sure to check out that video because there's not gonna be a lot of that in this one. But I think we should just get right into the questions. Okay, so the first question is plays or musicals? So I think it's pretty apparent that because half of my major consists of musical theater, that I am a musical gal. Not saying that I don't love doing plays because I did them a lot growing up, but just in college, I haven't really done a ton of them. So I would definitely say I prefer musical theater over any other form of theater. Question number two is, when did I start performing? So I honestly can't remember. I've been doing theater for a very long time. But I think my first, I would say that I started when I was in like the fourth grade, because a lady I went to church with, she wrote like church parodies on shows. So we did a lot of those growing up, me and all my siblings did. I think that's kind of where my like joy of it sparked, but that was a lot more like the play side of things. I think my first big role that I can remember was in the eighth grade. I played Sebastian in The Little Mermaid. So I think that was probably when I started to really take theater seriously. Especially like, even though they're very low stakes, but like, you know, those like little auditions you do for the musicals when you're in middle school. I was the one that in my grade that like took those the most seriously, just because I didn't realize it at the time, but it was something I was very passionate about. But yeah, needless to say, I did a lot of theater growing up. Like, I did a lot of choir, I did a lot of plays, I did a lot of like concerts, things like that. So I just have been performing for a very, very long time, and it's hard to have a definitive answer for this question. Question number three is, what is the very first musical that I saw on Broadway? So I've only actually been to New York twice in my life. The first time was a high school theater trip that we all took. So I was a sophomore in high school, and we went to see one Broadway show. I wish we could have seen more, but we saw one Broadway show, and that was Les Mis. I actually still have the playbill, because I've only actually ever seen three shows on Broadway. Like I said, I've only been to New York twice. But yeah, Les Mis was the first show I saw on Broadway. It was iconic. I was up in like the balcony, so like it was a really crappy seat, but it was honestly probably the best experience I've ever had, and I was so hyped because I feel like when I was in high school, that was when my love for theater really was growing and growing, because people started asking what I wanted to do in college, and I knew it was theater, but I didn't want to say anything. So I feel like that was a very definitive moment where I realized that theater is something that I wanted to do. Kind of along the same line as that question, question number four is, what is my favorite Broadway show I've ever seen? And that is hands down, y'all already know the answer, it's Waitress. I saw it when Shoshana Bean was Jenna, and it was the most iconic thing I've ever seen in my whole life. Before I saw Waitress on Broadway, I had barely ever heard the music. I didn't know the show. I didn't know the plot. I didn't know anything. I didn't even know who Shoshana Bean was. Call me crazy. I had no idea who she was. But let me tell you,
y'all,
when I saw that show, I bawled my eyes out. Not because the show was sad, which it is. It is very sad. But because I was like, I want to be in this show. I want to do this for a living. And kind of like what I was saying with the last one, it was such a definitive moment for me. And that was when I was it was before my sophomore year of college. So that was two summers ago when I went to see that. And I literally was dead. Shoshana Bean is my queen. I stan her. Side note, I'm also just mad that, Colleen Ballinger was there like the month after I saw Waitress. That's all I gotta say. Question number five is kind of what I said I wasn't gonna talk about, which is dream roles, but we're gonna put a little twist on it. So this question is, what is a dream role that I have that I know I'll never be able to play? And for me, I laugh because it's such a funny answer, but a dream role that I had when I was a kid was Pugsley from the Addams Family. I actually did the Addams Family when I was in high school. I think I was a freshman. Yeah, I think I was a freshman when I did it. It wasn't at my high school, it was at a community theater. Side note, my sister and I went to this community theater together, and we both auditioned, and my sister really wanted to be Wednesday. And I like joked to the director, I was like, wouldn't it be so funny if my sister was Wednesday and I was Pugsley? And she kind of looked at me for a second. She was like, And I was like, it was a joke, but like, bet I'll do it. But I ended up not getting cast as that, which is fine because they gave it to a nice little boy and he deserved that. But ever since then, I'm like, honestly, I wish I had that role. That would have been so much fun. But anyways, I know that's a role I'll probably never be able to play. One, because it's supposed to be played by a male. Two, it's a little kid. Three, I don't know. Question number six is, what is a very underrated musical? This is an easy answer. Dogfight. Look it up if you haven't. I love Dogfight. I had never heard of it before. My friend Shannon, shout out to you, Shannon, she introduced me to it, and I've been obsessed ever since. Dogfight, look it up. And along that same line, question number seven is, what is an overrated show? Mamma Mia. Mamma Mia. I don't know, I just can't really think of one. Question number eight is, what is my favorite musical I've ever been in? And hands down, I would say American Idiot. It actually was the last show I did right before COVID hit. It was actually about a year ago from right now. It was one of the most iconic shows I've ever been in. I was in the ensemble, and I've never been more grateful for an opportunity like that because I learned how to be an ensemble member, first of all. I also learned how to hold myself while dancing because it's definitely not my strong suit. And I learned a different part of my vocals that I never been allowed to encompass before, because I feel like as a musical theater person, you never get the chance to really do a lot of rock pop. And so I feel like having a whole musical where you're doing like the whole show for 2.5 hours, it sucks that it ended right before COVID, because honestly, I could have grown so much more after that show, but I unfortunately lost a lot of that vocal stamina because of COVID. The next question is, how many shows have I been in? The answer is 21. I've been in 21 productions. And by productions, I mean 21 musicals. Just an FYI, that's also including the one I'm about to do. So. And then I think the last question that I'm gonna do for now, which I know a lot of people who are subscribed to my channel who even know what this role is, have asked me why I didn't include it in my audition video. But that question is, what role did I just get cast as during this past audition that I had? So hopefully, if COVID doesn't ruin it, we're going to be doing Merrily We Roll Along. It's a Stephen Sondheim musical, and I got cast as Mary Flynn. So she's kind of like, I would consider her like a female supporting. I mean, I guess she's like kind of a lead. I don't know, because like she's definitely a supporting role. One of them. There's lots of supporting roles in that show. But yeah, so that is what y'all should be looking forward to, is more Mary Flynn type vlogs. When we start rehearsals at the end of this month. I'm very excited. Another question actually to go along with that is, I'm actually about to start directing a show. I think tomorrow is when we're starting, and we're casting tonight. So I'm going to be directing Under the Rug, which is a show that my friend Lane wrote when he was in school. He's actually a graduate now. But he wrote that show and I'm going to direct it. I'm very excited. It's basically just a group of six women in a very dysfunctional family. Lots of drama goes on. I don't know if I'll go more in depth into the story because it is very intense. But I'm going to be directing that too. I don't really know what directing type videos to do. So if y'all have anything you want to see, make sure to comment it below because I would love to do directing videos. I just don't exactly know what to do. And I'm also going to be costume designing two of my friends' shows that they're directing. So there's going to be lots of things going on. So let me know if y'all want to see any videos on like directing, costume designing, choreography, whatever y'all want to see. I am more than happy to do that, but just make sure to leave below what you want to see. But yeah. So that is going to be all for today's video. Be sure to like and subscribe and comment down below any video ideas you want to see from me or just any questions, concerns, yada, yada, yada. Y'all know YouTube, just do it. Cool. Thank y'all so much for watching and I'll see you next week.